now these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings. King Brock Lesnar's beat The Rock, Undertaker, Triple H, Randy Orton, and Ric Flair, among others.
Wow.
I ask you this. Is there a man alive with a more impressive resume than Lesnar?
And I'll tell you, Cole, if there is, I haven't met him yet. Yeah, I can't wait for a second and a six-man back. Is he out? No, he made it back in. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He's fought out of it. And he's still in this.
As the action continues, let's discuss Seth Rollins briefly.
He's still in this one. A huge reversal. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Seth Rollins feeling the lockup. He's still in this one. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Roman Reigns going for it. In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking the dishing out on
Dark. And he's still in this.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most followed forces into one match.
But regardless, the show has begun. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected. Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this one wasn't going to be easy.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's still in this one.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in the six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat today. And he's still in this.
While viscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of frustration tonight.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Coach. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Come on, what do you got in mind? Look out, look out!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this! Could it be?
Brock Lesnar! What a crafty maneuver!
What a counter that was!
Not today, too fast!
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?